Willy Wonka, and welcome to the Chocolate Factory.